It's one player, two player, put controller in, and they turn the power button on, and hey, power on!
Ditto, huh? Okay. Very cool. These are things that you can deal with, and you even beat Snorlax too. Jerry fainted?
Yep.
Alright, so Sunkern's gone. We're gonna stick with Totoro for a minute. Alright, go out, GG. Done deal. I got the Hive Badge. TM 49. Says it contains reflect. Does it actually?
Sure.
Yes. Oh, I forgot. Yeah. This is fine. I started doing a autopilot. One shot. Okay, I'm gonna go heal Pokemon real quick. We are at least making some semblance of progress, so that's good.
Yeah, I mean, we got two badges. This is the furthest we've made it in any of them.
Let's go try to catch Pokemon in this route over here.
Hylex Taurus.
Oh, this is where you can get Celebi. Omastar. Water Pokemon would be nice.
And it's also a rock type. So it's going to not take very much damage. It should be easier to catch, but it also gives you a rock type. Yeah, dealing with other rock types in Shinobi.
There you go. I should be able to pull this off. If you can manage to catch it, that would be phenomenal.
I'm definitely gonna try. Can't really attack it though. Let's see if I can just outright.
Would be super nice.
And I'm probably gonna die.
I would appreciate it if you didn't lose Sal so that I don't lose GG.